So this is my Bote Rover setup. Had a few issues loading. It is a pain in the ass to move, but as long as you get the right equipment, got myself a little pole dolly and a boat trailer underneath, made for inflatables. Got everything locked in, got extra gallon of gas, motor's good to go, got a cooler full of beer and snacks. You gotta think about how you're gonna stop the boat to put those on the tires for brakes, life jacket, all the legal stuff, lights, radio. We are good to go. We are good to go.